Proxy. Welcome back to Blazewood. Or maybe you prefer Mighty Manager.
Just call me Proxy.
Oh, there you are, Proxy. We've been waiting for you. Our boss wanted to welcome you personally for such an important task. But she got caught up in dealing with the diner's logistics. It's definitely not because she drank too much of my Overlord special nitro fuel last night.
Now that the new Overlord has been chosen, life in Blazewood is finally getting back to normal. However, it still feels like this place could use some gussing up. Since the Outer Rings got a new Overlord, Blazewood needs a new look too. I plan to start with this diner behind us.
As luck would have it, the boss plans to hold an Overlord's feast to celebrate the Torrid Inferno's conclusion, to announce the new Overlord's ascension to the Outer Ring, and to spread the philosophies of the Sons of Caladon throughout the land. What was it again? Oh, a self-sustaining king is a good king. The boss isn't fond of the luxury hotels in the city. But look at the Sons of Caladon! None of them can cook for beans! I myself am pretty good at cooking, but we're completely swamped with taking over the previous Overlord's affairs, so we don't have the workforce needed to run a diner. Not to mention we've never been good at managing businesses that require dealing with constant guests coming and going.
So, Caesar and I immediately came to the same conclusion. You, Proxy!
Yeah! If we gotta choose an outsider to organize the feast, then that person can only be you, Proxy!
Manage a diner in Blazewood? That could be interesting.
I'm gonna go out on a limb and assume that managing a diner can't be more challenging than guiding warriors through the raging inferno.
Don't worry, Proxy! Feel free to hit Casa up if you run into any problems. And the Sons of Caladon will be helping you out, too.
I'll leave the key to Cheesetopia with you, Proxy.
The key? But it doesn't even have a real door.
Right this way, please, Manager. Allow me to explain the business plan for rebuilding the diner. Cheesetopia is open for business. Let's try to have another great day today. There! Cheesetopia is back in business starting today! There! Cheesetopia is back in business starting today! Roxy! This is a cheese-tastrophe!
A cheese-tastrophe? Do you mean an emergency, Caesar?
Cheese-topia without cheese is like the Sons of Caledon without Borthyrons! You got that? A convoy carrying important goods ran into bandits near the hollow at Cinderglow Lake. Those thieves took the goods and jumped into the hollow in a panic.
The important goods was the cheese, wasn't it?
We didn't expect the risks and failed to provide enough guards for the convoy. That's what gave those thieves an opportunity. The loss of the other goods isn't too pressing, but the high-end cheese I personally selected from New Eridu, the fresh food route I personally established on the Outer Rings Highway. They just had to mess with my cheese, my diner, and my feast! Unforgivable. I just hope we can get the goods and all the cheeses back before Cinder Lake messes everything up! Anyway, that's the gist of it, Proxy. It's urgent, so let's get moving! We can't get the diner on track if we don't deal with the threats to its shipping logistics. We must show them that no one can challenge the Sons of Caledon or the new Overlord. Because cheese is power! Lucy taught me that last line.
Officer 148, Zhu Yuan, ready.
Such a beautiful day today. It's gonna be great for business. such a beautiful day today. It's gonna be great for business. Such a beautiful day today. It's gonna be great for business.
Usually, it would be more polite to knock before entering, but you don't have anything even resembling a door here. This is the diner. The feast venue carefully selected by the boss. The Overlord's private property in Blazewood. The mysterious den run by the legendary proxy Faithen. This is a bit of a dump, isn't it?
Sharp as always, huh? Utopia wasn't built in a day, nor was Cheestopia. Compared to when I first took over, this place is a luxury diner now.
Ooh, your definition of luxury really fits the outer ring, huh? You must be getting used to life around these parts. I'm here on a mission from my boss and her Royal Highness to see if there's anything I can help out with.
Who is it? Who's strolling into Blazewood to cause a ruckus? Oh, it's you? You look pretty tough.
Where'd this NPC come from?
Hey, I'm no NPC. Listen up. I'm the younger brother of Blazewood's mayor, a logistics specialist for the new Overlord and the Sons of Caladon, and the honorary advisor to Cheestopia, which will soon become the most famous diner in Blazewood.
This is Dorian. As he said, a lazy guy from Blazewood.
Oh, you're a couch potato. When I was young.
I don't mind it coming from the manager, but why did you have to repeat it? Did you honestly think you could become as amazing as Lighter just by wearing a red scarf? Hmm? I'll show you what it means to be a true son of Caladon, you imposter! So you're the real Lighter! My bad. Actually, I came up with a procurement plan for the door already. In the depths of the Outer Ring Hollow, past the long and dangerous roads covered in ethereals, across the deep and perilous ravines and valleys, and through the brambles and mist, lies a magnificent tavern. Before the Hollow devoured it, it used to be the most popular destination for youngsters throughout the Outer Ring. If we can nab its door for Cheestopia, wouldn't that attract a ton of customers?
Are you telling me that we're charging headlong into a hollow, brawling all the way to the bowels of an ether-filled lair, and slaughtering hordes of bloodthirsty ethereals just to steal an old tavern door?
Exactly right! I'd expect nothing less of you, Lighter. You got my idea right away.
Cool. I'm in.
It's just a door. Why do this in the hardest way possible?
My boss told me to go out and make myself useful. I was starting to worry about coming back with an uneventful report. Who knew an opportunity like this would come knocking at my door? Relax, Proxy. An issue that can be solved with fists is no issue at all.
Thank you.
too far.
Huh?
Taking the shot. A beautiful day today. It's gonna be great for business. there! Cheesetopia is back in business starting today! Cheesetopia is open for business. Let's try to have another great day today.
Cheesetopia is open for business. Let's try to have another great day today. Cheesetopia is open for business. Let's try to have another great day. Cheesetopia is open for business. Let's try to have another great day today.
Thank you.
there. Cheesetopia is back in business starting today.
Great day today.